In today's video, we'll see how to grow gingers at home in pots and containers, right from sowing till harvesting. So stay tuned. Hey everyone, welcome back. I am Swati and you're watching Backyard Gardening. You can grow gingers from store-bought gingers. Choose old gingers as it will have growth buds or eyes for better germination. However, if you don't have one with growth buds, no worries, you can just take fresh and plump gingers from kitchen. Now, if we talk about what kind of container and potting soil we need for growing gingers, choose a pot with good drainage holes. It's not necessary to choose a pot which is very deep for growing gingers, as gingers grow horizontally, but make sure to choose wider pot with at least 8 to 10 inch depth. Now if we talk about its potting soil, you'll need 50% compost and 50% garden soil. If the soil of your area is too compact, then mix some sand into it. Make sure that the potting soil is loose and fluffy. Now let's plant the ginger rhizomes in the soil. Sow them in the soil about 1 to 2 inch deeper, with growth buds facing upwards. Now water it thoroughly and keep the pot in full sun or partial shade anywhere. Now I'm sowing 2 more pieces of ginger rhizome in another pot which is very shallow but wide. After sowing, within 2 to 4 weeks, you can expect gingers sprouting. And if we talk about when to start growing gingers, sow them anytime in April or May. That is the best time, or we can say when the temperature is somewhere between 25 to 40 degrees Celsius, that is the time when you can sow the rhizomes. So as you can see, our ginger rhizomes have sprouted in both the pots. And another thing is, you really need to have patience when it comes to growing gingers, as it takes 10 to 12 months to get ready for harvest. Ginger leaves look so beautiful. In fact, they also have that aroma and flavor of ginger. In fact, few people love to use their leaves in tea. So as you can see, plants in both the pots are growing really well. New shoots are growing and the plant is growing big. And it's getting bushy also. Now every 30 to 40 days, make sure to put some compost into it. You can use vermicompost, cow dung, manure, anything. And after a few months, you will notice something interesting in the plant, that is ginger flower. Now once the winter approaches, you will see the plant's leaves will start yellowing and drying up, and that is the stage when you need to reduce watering. And now it's been 10 months and the plant in yellow pot is still green. However, the plant in green pot is completely dried. So we'll harvest ginger from green pot today and we'll leave the yellow pot for later. So here comes our huge harvest from one pot. Just wash it thoroughly and just let it dry for 2 days and they're ready to consume. Super fresh, organic, delicious, homegrown gingers are ready. So that's all for today guys. I will see you soon with one more interesting video. Bye bye.